How's the audio? Audio seems fine. Hi. Okay. Finally! Restream's kind of a nightmare to set up, but when it works, it's absolutely beautiful. So today we have one very simple goal. We are just going to reroute the first world of Spyro 3. The first hub world, so the first 9 levels, give or take. Everything is working right. There it is. Boy, give everybody a few minutes to hop in. Gives me time to look at this. There's also a test to make sure Restream will work, because I'm going to need it to run for 11 hours. I need to make sure it won't just crash, you know, halfway through. In fact, let me also uninstall some games so that I can make room for more video storage. There goes that idea. Right, okay. So what's his routing? It's not bad, honestly. And I got a PB out of that, so I'm very happy about that. Reminds me, I need to, like, go to Twitch real quick and highlight that so I can upload yesterday's Spyro 1 run. Give me one sec. Highlight. Fucking weird. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's the wrong fucking stream. That explains a lot. God damn it. How do I get out of this? Yes, leave. It's fine. We need to delete this. And then we need to highlight this. That's fucking why. So... about...
okay. Let's go.
There we go. It's not right either.
So, it's probably lost.
Right about there. Not it either. So that looks like that'll work. Okay. Right there. No. Damn it. There, okay. That should work. There we go. That should fix all the errors I was having. Disable what you're doing. I'm uploading yesterday's highlight so I can upload my PB, because I broke through the wall finally with Spyro 1 in terms of progression as a runner. So I'm very happy about that. Where is it? But yeah, today we're just going to do a simple rerouting of the first world of Spyro 3. I've noticed the fucking... Spyro 2 was much easier to reroute than Spyro 1, and I don't know why, but I don't care. It works. That's all I care about, honestly. There we go. Okay, so now back to Twitch. And boom. Okay, there we go. We're gonna keep that, because that's actually really good. Actually, no, we have to get rid of that. Alright. Why did I get rid of it? I could have just fucking saved over. working. God damn it, Steam, fuck off. There we go. Okay. So yeah. Let's watch Spyro 3 routing real quick. I'll pull this up on my laptop. And we're basically going to try and watch this and then do our best to replicate it. Make sure it's actually capturing the fucking display. Again, this restream is kind of a nightmare to set up, but it, again, when it works, it's absolutely incredible. It's just the problem is getting it to work. So let's see if it's actually showing the video on my stream. There we go. Right, so I'm gonna go ahead and rewind a little bit. There's Surf, by the way. Huge shout out to Surf, the world record holder in this category that I'm going to beat eventually. So, general, same routing. Except he doesn't get the egg. Huh. Okay. That makes sense, though, because we have to go that way anyway. Okay. The mod, I'm right, obviously. Let's see. Freaked himself out. Yeah, that jump's actually pretty fucking scary. Wait. Doesn't get any of the jokes. There we go, okay. Two, then you circle back around. Okay, so far generally the same routing, other than the beginning of the hub world, which I did not expect that to be the case. Generally the same. Talk to Fluffy, get the egg. That also activates the Whirligig. He didn't even get the teeth. It works. Yeah, there you go. Now he's getting the feet. Okay. Huh. That's right, Spyro 3 flying actually increases your movement speed.
purple.
Yeah, quit out a little bit too fast, almost. Okay, so I get the general gist of the first few levels. Yeah, once again, general routing. There's certain parts of the game that you can't really reroute. It's just by general, it's just the only way to do certain things, which happens a lot. Is he gonna get more gems? There we go. That seems like a bit of a time loss, because it takes a bit of time to get back up. Where is he going to spawn in, though? Yeah, exactly. Gotcha. Okay, so that's when he gets the stuff. After this, we'll run through. I think the first two or three levels should be good enough to learn for right now, and then we'll learn the second half when we get those two, three down. Once again, general routing. I don't think you could really route Sheila any better than what you can already do now. Again, this all makes sense, though. This is a perfect example of what I'm talking about, where there's certain parts of the game you can't do a special routing. It's just very straightforward, no matter what. He doesn't do the jump kick. Huh. I will post a link to his channel in the description of this one when I archive it, just to give proper credit where credit's due. But yeah, for anyone just joining in, we're watching the first world of Spyro 3 portion of the number one world record for the Trifecta NMS 337%, currently held by Surf, to learn the routing for the first world, the first 9 levels. And I'm gonna try and learn as much as I can of it. Huh. Yeah, just general routing. Other than him jumping on the top of one of the mushroom houses, which I've never seen before, because I've always been under the impression it's faster just to jump underneath the roof and then body slam to break the house that way. Huh. Okay, I think that's good for now. We'll switch back to display capture. Let me go ahead and turn that off right now. There we go. So yeah, let's try it out. I'm curious how this is going to go, honestly. All right. Weirdly, he goes directly. Oops. There we go. He goes directly to the waterfall skip. Alright. Try his way.
Yo!
Oh, God damn it. There we go. Oh, God. When I said he freaked himself out, that's what I was talking about. I freaked myself out too, and I fucked it up as a result. It happens. What I could do is just this. Beauty of playing through fucking remote play when it actually works, that is. You don't fucking say. Gameplay recording pause. You don't fucking say. That was scary. Why was there a delay? There's so many skips I'm gonna have to do in this entry. The trifecta is gonna be rough no matter what I do, unfortunately. But the more I learn now, the easier it's gonna be to just kinda adjust to each individual entry as they come. There we go. That's more so what I wanted to do. What the fuck? Reset. Oh god, I can't because I have to exit out of the fucking area to do so. That is really fucking annoying. I hate the waterfall skip, perfect hover. Give! There we go. Jump. See, I knew I didn't collect that green last time. The one that's in the little corner underneath the rock. No, god damn it. Not where I meant to go. We gotta get these still. Die! God damn it. Okay, Sparrow didn't want to fly. Jesus Christ. Wrong fucking button. Even happen. Nope. Did I even get the other guy? I didn't even see him. There we go. That's fucking annoying. I think I'm supposed to use a boosted jump there. I didn't quite get enough height in order to do that. Just making sure. Okay. Bianca, fuck off.
I'm kidding.
Now, I think because this one's like three times as long as the regular hub worlds in the other two games, I think we're only going to attempt it once today.
Thanks. Hiya.
That gem count's gonna fuck me up, man. Oh, okay. Right, what's his routing for Sunny Villa? Generic routing so far. Makes sense, you don't have to get the rest of those until you circle back around. Okay. That makes sense, because if you jump down, they're just gonna lose more time. Nice. Got it. He got the storage. Nice. What does the kicking in midair give? What does that do? Huh. It looks like he's using the kicks in midair, if I was to guess. It looks like he's using it to propel himself to the direction he's wanting to go, just a little bit faster. All right. And then he gets the rest of those when he comes back. Okay, that makes sense. Huh, okay. So this is where the huge time save for Sunnyvale comes from. Vastly different routing. Thanks. Cool. Okay. We'll stop that for right now. Go back to OBS. Turn off display capture. Alright, so let's try that. So, first things first, we gotta get these over here, which we already did. A little bit faster. It's also why I have 100 gems more than he did. You get back here.
Thank you.
Fire. See that gem and it's mocking me.
Hey, Spyron.
Alas!
I think I see how to do it. Okay. Why is it curved? The hitbox, why is it? So I need to stand on the very edge of it. That works. Not exactly what I wanted, but... Whoops. Damn it!
Power. Power.
this way. Or not, you know, we could just not collect the gem. That works too, I guess. Okay. God damn it! There we go. Let's try it this way. Almost. God damn it. Just go the regular way then, it's fine. No. Learning new routes is fun. Following day, yeah. Hey, Dark Navi, how you doing today, buddy? I want murder.
All right. Go get.
Don't crash, I know. I don't fucking care anymore. I'm still exhausted from yesterday, to be honest. Hunter, shut the fuck up. I'm going to, yeah. After I get the rest of the writing down for this first world. I'm not writing the entire game today, don't worry. Too damn tired for that, to be honest. I did not get enough sleep last night.
What? What the fuck?
Don't you do it. There we go. Yeah, you weren't here last night, but I ran... I did manage to get through both Spyro 1 and 2 yesterday. With energy to spare, it's just... The minute I went to bed, I fucking crashed. So I do have the energy for it, it's just... I'm gonna go straight to sleep after I finish it. On the 31st! Made it. There we go. Give me this shit. So where am I missing gems? Huh. But no. Are you serious? I'm missing gems in there? I might not use Surf's routing for Spyro 3, honestly, during the trifecta. All right. Setting capture back on, and there we go. Yeah, teleport to Cloud Spires because it's right next to. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, okay. I was wondering when he went back for those. Get the egg, okay. More general routing, okay. His water control isn't perfect, but it's as perfect as you can get, I believe. So that's really good. Yeah, get the three. Okay. That's interesting. So he does clear out the first area. So he doesn't revisit this level, does he? Huh. I did dislike a lot of the backtracking we had to do for my current routing of Spyro 3. But I do appreciate Murray creating that route for me. Circle around, get the egg, turn around, get the guy. Gotcha. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, because there's no reason to circle back around. You can just do the flutter jump. Okay. And you can just get those gems on the way out. Alright, that makes sense. Huh. I'm learning the world record routing for Spyro 3, but only the first world right now, Dark Navi. Sorry, my voice keeps cracking. I'm really tired. More general routing, okay. When I mean general, I just mean the basic. Like, the best you can possibly get is just the normal routing. Yeah, ignore the enemies, 'cause. Nice. Yeah, we're definitely not using Surf's routing for the trifecta, at least this one. Because I'm not going to have enough time to practice it. Because to learn this route, to do just one attempt of this for today is already taking almost an hour and a half, both to watch it and then attempt it. Which is significantly longer than it was for the first two games. Which is fine, that's to be expected. I'm just saying, it's due to that we're not going to do the whole thing today. Back to display capture. Yo, good luck, boss. Hey, appreciate it, Squid. Oh, I am just rerouting the first world of Spyro 3. I'm not doing the whole thing today. I did Spyro 1 and 2 in its entirety yesterday for an endurance test to make sure I still have the energy to do the trifecta on the 31st of this month. It went well, and I even finally got a PB in Spyro 1 for the first time in 2 months. So I finally broke through that wall. So now we're gonna go and get those gems we missed. For the gifted subscription. Yeah, that was lead. He did that last night after you left. Like, literally a minute after you left, ironically enough. There we go. I saw that. And boom. Oh yeah. Yep. Good luck, boss. Appreciate it. Did my wife message? No. Kill the chicken. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Dickhead. Oh, wait, wrong way. Then we do this. So I'll say, that's one of the easier ones. What the hell? I get him, just because.
Oh, hi, Spyro.
All right. All right, mate.
Hi.
Damn it! Nice try. Get over here. Alright. Of course, the enemies do still have the ability to hit you, which is ridiculous. Got them all. Nope, no, I did not. Very easy to miss that one. I'm gonna show you the successful way to do what Surfer's trying to do. You line it up. Like that. And now, as is tradition on my channels, I'm gonna do this challenge with one hand. I don't remember if he cleared out the area, but I'm not doing anything past this today, so might as well just get everything. There we go. Oh yeah. I'm assuming it's the generic routing for the speedway. Because I don't think there is another routing we could use for this. I could be wrong on that, though. It's entirely possible. Fuck you, autocorrect. I know that feeling. I know that feeling all too well. Ah, okay. That is different than Dr. House's routing. The fastest I've beaten this speedway is 59 seconds. Or no, sorry, 49 seconds. 59's actually the slowest now. Makes sense, fly towards the water, you fly faster. What was around the seventh, or I wanna say fifth one. Alright. Yep, careful. Nice. Display capture off. So there is no gems there. That's what I thought. Okay. Get in there. All because I missed that one fucking butterfly. I hate that. Right, how does he do the fucking hunter minigame? Yeah, 43.9. Nice. That's probably the time he's saving from the falls instead of just turning up and down to get the butterflies. 2, 3, yep. I figure this one's just the general routing too. Because the routing we use, you automatically get all 7. Alright. Wrong fucking button. Yeah, I can definitely assure you that we will not be using Surf's routing for Spyro 3 during the trifecta. That was the wrong fucking button! That was the wrong fucking button! That was also the wrong button. Looks like, look out! It's telling me to fucking press X or square to do this. How'd Spyro 1 go? What do you mean? I didn't run it today. Damn it. There we go. Oh shit. Yeah, let's do this. I don't feel like waiting for this guy. Yeah, no, I'm just practicing Route 1, World 1 of Spyro 3 today. I'm confident with World Spyro 1 and 2 for right now. Hence pulling up Surf's world record route. Give me a sec, where'd it go? There it is. I doubt there's much I could reroute here, but again, you never know. Yeah, flying towards the water. That makes sense. But yeah, I'm not going much longer. I just wanted to do one attempt with the new routing. And then I'll put it all together myself and then call it a stream. I didn't get much sleep. I got like 4 hours. See, this is the writing I tried to learn before. So is this his alteration, or is this actually Dr. House's routing? Because this looks very similar to the one I tried to learn about 2 years ago and just could not fucking pull off. But then again, I didn't know how to do the charge or the drop save technique where you fall and then immediately fly before you hit the water so you can fly across the water. And now I do. So maybe it's possible. This is giving me a headache to watch. Alright, 141. I doubt we'll be able to do that, but we'll try. Yep, I already fucked it up. It doesn't automatically fly. Gotcha. Surf uses house routing, maybe changing it up in spots. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. Ha, ha, ha. Missed the ring. Fuck! When I press the X button, I expect it to fucking work. God damn it. First, the red dot keeps pushing me into the water. How the fuck? Oh, fuck it. Or not. Yeah, that could just not work. I hate this so much. Fuck that! God damn it. See? The red dots pushed me into the water! How the fuck is that possible? By the fucking all that fancy footwork, and all it saved me was 2 seconds. You. That is bullshit. None, actually, Sparks. I want to be done with this for now. True, every second is worth it, you're right. Right, so now let's see how he finishes up the first world. And then we'll put it all together. I'll do one more attempt without looking at the guy and just do it all from scratch. And we'll see what the new time is. Because I'm not expecting to master it, right? I'm just expecting to at least make improvements. Let's see. So it's like a 5-7. It's like a 5 to 7 second loading screen. Okay. It's good to know, actually. That one, that one. I didn't know you could go from a head bump to a pile drive. That's actually really cool. Yep, 1821. I have more gems than him because I got more earlier on. Right, okay. That makes sense that you'd bypass all that early. Okay. There's very subtle differences in a lot of his routing compared to what I usually do, but it's enough that it definitely makes a significant time save. For instance, I circle around. I don't just get the egg right away. He tried to move too fast before the camera adjusted again. It happens. It's also one of the biggest pains in the ass of that part. Does he need the health? Right, general routing here, kind of figured. That one I actually did learn from Dr. House. Voice to voice, actually. Oh, now that's different. He doesn't get those gems. Or does he? There we go. Okay. Yeah, because you have no reason to go up there. Because we revisit this level. And then you just grab those. And the chest. Okay. That's doable. Let's go back. OBS. Turn off display capture again. I really do need just like a shortcut key. That's why I don't do the world record route for Night Flight. Yeah. I fucking hate that so much. I guess just me being a dick, like, yeah, fuck it, it's too hard. But if you fucking look at what he does in this flight, in Mushroom Speedway, and tell me that that looks normal to you. The purple and the green, there we go. I just can't believe there's still stuff that I can do that he can't. In Seashell Shore, I was able to get all three of those guys because I lined it up, and I do it every single time. But he couldn't do it for some reason. Stop recording. Why is it paused? Oh. There. Serve holds for Mushroom Speedway. Of course he does. I'm not surprised. Look at what he was doing. He made a whole video on that flight. I'm not watching it because there's no reason for me to. It's less than a minute time save. So unless I get to a point where I need a minute time save to make progression, then I'm not going to worry about it. It just doesn't feel like it's worth it at the moment. Not saying it's not a good run or route, because it really is. I'm just saying I don't think I need to learn it right now. Don't you dare walk into the fucking lava. Fuck you. I see you, fucker. Missed me, bitch. Yeah, this running's significantly easier than what I normally do. Done. I should check it out, though. Explains why the routing he uses is so hard. Alright, I'll think about it. Alright. Exit. And then I think we just go straight to the boss, which... Now I can finally see what the official way to kill Buzz is. Soon as the max shots I helped him with. Okay. When I've had more sleep... I'll look into it. Get ready, lol. Yeah, I've heard this one's a nightmare to route. That's why the routing I use, I just damage boost him. It feels faster. Wait, does he get the gems now, I wonder? Let me see. Surf also holds community goal for Buzz. Of course he does. Give me a sec. I can't read the chat while I'm watching this. So let me just watch the boss fight real quick and then I'll take a look. How do I have significantly more gems than him is what I'm trying to figure out. He has 1900, I have 2200. Oh, you know what it might be? I may have gotten some extra ones in some levels that we revisit later. And that may be why I have more gems. Huh. Could just do this. Or not. Yeah, it's not showing up. What the fuck? There it is. Transparent chat. I love it. Right, so what is the fucking routing for Buzz? It's one, two. Yeah, obviously, and then you let him hit you. Okay. Why take the risk? Gotcha. Stay directly to the left of him. There we go. Done. Okay, that's doable. That's significantly easier than I thought, honestly. Oh, stream elements message, that's what that is. Let me go ahead and close transparent chat now. There we go. Right. If I don't have full sparks, I'll quit out and load back in again, it's no big deal. Yeah, I'll check out the video. What I could do is watch it at the end of the stream.
When I heard...
Right. Right about here. Really? Buzz. Do your job, stupid. Or he could just infinitely roll. That works too. Stupid son of a bitch. Yeah, kill me. That's fine. I need to practice this one anyway. Oy. I just wish I wasn't so fucking tired, man. It's driving me nuts. What the fuck? Oh god, that's right. He has a buggy hitbox, doesn't he? Fuck you. Fucking piece of shit. Hey! you go. Now you're doing your job. Get out of here. Now I stand right about here. There we go. Stop wasting my damn time, Gold. Buzz. Fuck out of here. Where's the fucking sheep? Oh, there it is. Done. What am I at? Oh, 3728. That's not bad, actually. So it is a time save, at least. Right, so now I'm gonna close this. Is this still highlighting? It should be done, right? Yeah, okay, so now I can upload that and submit that new PB. Hell yeah. So now I'll open the video, mute the hell out of it for a minute, and we'll go back to that at the end of the video, or at the end of the stream. There we go. Alright, so now let's put it all together. There's also a practice of restream to make sure it will work for the 31st, because I'm going to be streaming this on YouTube and Twitch, because not only is it a suicide prevention stream for Samaritans, it's also my anniversary for 4 years on Twitch and 8 on YouTube, so. So now let's put all of it together and see what we can do. So Buzz and it looks like Seashell Shore and the Speedway are the main three things I need to focus on practicing in my free time. I won't be doing that on stream today. I just want to make sure I get the routing memorized, and then I'll call it. I got... So, Chef, you weren't here yesterday, but essentially... I did an endurance test yesterday for the trifecta, excuse me. Where I did as much of this trilogy as I could without getting tired. I got through the first two games by 2 a.m. and still had plenty of energy, so... Energy-wise, I'm still ready for the trifecta. Also, I finally got a PB in Spiral 1 by 35 seconds. My first PB in Spiral 1 in 2 months. And that's with the new routing, so it's actually paying off, finally. Skip or Bianca skip. Are you gonna fucking? There we go.
Yo.
Got it. I'm missing a red, but I know where it is, so we'll just get it on the way back. Why does it keep recording? Streaming, not offline recording. Stop that. Delete.
Oh,
Fuck off, Cumulus. Fuck you. Got him. There we go.
I saw
half my audience just went fucking poof. Oh, it's jutting out. That's what's going on. There's the fucking bread I was missing. Oh my god. The trigger radius, okay. Dead gem. Huh. I didn't know there was one here. Cool. Another dead gem. Huh. Okay. camera was a little wonky for a sec. Nah, I did it. I need to wake up. I'm very fucking tired. Alright, so I think I figured out what he does. Yep, there we go. Almost, but close enough. Oh, I was supposed to jump over to get the fucking... It's fine. Would you get back here? Fuck it. Okay. Almost went the original routing for a minute. Fuck. Why am I not being... Okay. That's fucking annoying. No. Not what I needed to do. Why does he keep wanting to... How did I do it earlier? That's how. But I needed a sharper turn. Gotcha. Alright, fuck it. Do it the regular way, I guess. Shit. Nice try, you little bastard. Got it. Over there. Okay. One of them's still in the fucking tunnel. Or not. Oh! No. I know where they are now. Okay. Two up top, one over there. Gotcha. I'm missing a three. That's a weirdly specific number of gems. Okay, game. Fuck you. Whoa. Done. Fucking hell. Sparks, you're fucking dead to me. Yeah, I kind of figured it was over here. Then where's the one? You've got to be kidding me. What was with the particle glitch? Eh. Thanks, gaming. Appreciate it, bud. I'm almost done. After all that last night, I only got 4 hours of sleep. Enjoy, bud. Oh, God damn it. Circle around, actually. And then after I finish this run, or this practice, I have a video pulled up that 420 worked on with Surf, that apparently goes over the speedway. Thought I'd check in on you, and to be honest, not gonna round for long as I had a very bad night last night. Sorry to hear, man. Hope you feel better. There we go. Line that up better.
Oh, hi.
Damn, that was sloppy. I'm off. Peace out. Make it, man. Alrighty, man. Get some rest. You'll feel better afterwards. Thank you. There we go. I missed a perfectly good opportunity to say DeFable react to name the stream DeFable Reacts to World Record Trifecta. That's what the first like 40 minutes of it was. What the fuck is going on? What? God damn it. Yeah, fuck off, game. I had it before. What the fuck is going on now? Alright, fucking projectile already. I'm 54. There we go. The sheet literally duped me. I walked in one direction, it immediately swerved around. A 12-minute time save. Look at that. 3301. That's a 12-minute time save. At least compared to the first attempt, but it's about a 17-minute time save because it usually takes me just under an hour to get everything in World 1 and the Sparks level. So we saved a shit ton of time. So now, yeah, 3304, that's not bad. If I can get sub 30 minutes, I'll be in a good pace. That's the goal I've always wanted to reach with World 1 is sub 30 minutes. So we're actually pretty close, but yeah, let's go ahead and watch that video. Let's go ahead and put my console in rest mode. Go display capture, turn off Steam, and go to the video. This was made by Surf and 420, so let's see what this is. Pixel Pirate Narwhal. Nice. Florodom. Okay. This is copyright. I'm gonna be pissed. Normally I don't mind copyright music, but YouTube's been really strict on my streams lately. I just don't want it to get blocked. I do like the song though. That's It's surf looks like.
Okay.
Gotcha. Okay, so it is the eighth one. It won't let me flame when I do the charge for some reason. Getting closer. Holy shit. Huh. Okay. There's the routing. Okay. Four half seconds away. Holy shit. This is cool. Thanks for recommending me this, 420. I appreciate it. Previously, I joked about getting, so achieving a 40.3 felt incredible. Yeah, I'd imagine. Well, I celebrated. Somebody else was still pushing. Ooh. Vivi holds the majority as far as one flight records. Yeah. She's a beast, and is renowned for her skill with a mouse and keyboard. Nice. I figured Chickadee would talk shit about it. It's so hard, man. Same routing, it looks like, though. Exactly one half second faster, but also demoralizing. Yeah, I feel that. There's so much precision on display, beyond what I thought a controller was capable of. Well, she's using mouse and keyboard, right? But I did not want to make the switch to mouse and keyboard. Yeah, I wanted to prove that I could compete with Vivi on my own terms. That's what I want to do. That's what I originally wanted to do with Spyro 3 and Dr. House. I didn't want to learn a routing. I wanted to learn my own way to break world records. But I kept hitting walls and kept getting yelled at by fellow speedrunners to learn routing. They're like, hey, your movement's great. Your routing is shit. So that's when I learned my original routing. Yeah, I feel that though. Green is such a cool color for Spyro, too. There it is. Whoa! Yo! Nice! Yeah, don't stop at 40, man. Only 0.1 away from breaking the 40-second barrier. I had not expected to find so many improvements over my old record. You gave yourself a break, is why. But now I was committed to pushing this level to its limits. There is a lesser-known exploit with SRT's game engine, often called 90 Minutes. After playing the game for around 75 to 90 minutes, Spyro appears to jump higher. Yeah, we use that for boosted jumps in Pinork Harbor. Even now, this exploit is not entirely understood. Yeah, but it had already enabled some difficult tricks slash jumps. And in March 2022, I found another. Yo! Yo, that's awesome! Yeah, because that one spider is what was holding you up. Booyah! That's awesome! Holy shit! GG, good sir. You're gonna get 38, aren't you? This is what I'm talking about when it comes to these games. It's like, there's always something new to discover. Like, Surf himself says it might be impossible to break Dr. House's Spyro 3 record. I don't think so. I think we just haven't found the solution yet. These games have literally unlimited potential. And I'm always so excited to see new people pop up in the leaderboard or just find out new stuff that they're just shredding shit with. Bro! 39.1! 39! Holy shit! Fuck! One more. I was about to say, yeah, I think you can get it to 38. But you're gonna need perfection to do that. Okay, so you just go to a very different place. So that's the official world record, Robbie. Why isn't that the one you used in the world record, though? For the trifecta, I mean. I can message him about it and be like, hey, is there any reason to use a different routing for Mushroom Speedway in the trifecta as opposed to the isolated category of Spyro 3? Let's see what he says. Booyah! 38! Called it! Fuck yeah! Holy shit, that's impressive. 38.9, too.
You just, what did you, what? What?
Woo! 38 seconds, 900 milliseconds. Holy shit, huge congrats, yeah. I want to see how long it takes Surf to notice. I like how you put the shit-talking one at the end. Mushroom Speedway. Nice. That was awesome. Also, I don't know why I'm not subscribed to you. Sorry, Surf. Holy shit. Rightfully earned, my friend.
Fuck, I forgot to take a step.
Myself. Dude, seriously? God damn it. There we go. Please tell me it showed the video, because I clicked it. Hold on. I have a way to do this. Give me a sec. I also need to upload this PB. There it is. So, fucking... Back to Twitch. I need to go to channel. I should just be able to rewind it. Or is that only available on YouTube streams? Yeah, it's only available on YouTube streams. I was probably concerned about not having 90 minutes. Yeah. Which is fair. That, because it, from what I understand, like, from watching it itself, it really does feel like, whoops, what the fuck? Oh, let me go ahead and submit this run. First of all, we gotta export it, because I'm gonna use a YouTube link to get it. What was the PB? That's what I need to see. Yeah, 420, check it out. I got a 35-second PB yesterday. Because my record was 127.47. Hell yeah. 127.12, got it. Okay. It's still fucking doing it, isn't it? God damn it. GG, thank you. After 2 months, I finally broke through that damn wall and I'm progressing. Oh god, it's cold in here. I'm also finally ready. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna get off here, submit that run from yesterday, and honestly, probably go the fuck to sleep, because I'm very tired. 420, do you think that the restream was stable enough to use for the 11-hour stream on the 31st? I only predict 11 hours, but the trifecta shouldn't take that long this time. Do you think it's stable enough to use for the entire stream? So let's give or take, like, 9-10-hour stream. I'm asking you as my mod, by the way. holy shit, my Instagram blew up. Aw, thanks guys, I appreciate the body positivity. Yeah, I've started working out again today, so it's been rough. Alright. I'll wait for Chef to respond and then I'll end the stream. Let me also double check Discord real quick. Close that. What's up? There we go. Alright. See, so, yeah, I'll take that as a yes for now. Alrighty, guys. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. If you like what you've seen, also, that video was fucking awesome. That was inspiring, honestly. Like, it makes me want to try and go for that grind, but I know I'm nowhere near good enough yet. Maybe when I practice the routing. But, yeah, and definitely not right now. But, yeah, thank you, everybody, so much for watching. If you like what you've seen, hit that follow button on Twitch. Sorry, trying to pop my arm. It's pretty jammed for some reason. And if you watch this on my YouTube, hit that subscribe button. And if you watch this on my YouTube channel where I archive my streams, hit that subscribe button and that little bell to be notified when I upload. But yeah, love you, appreciate you, and as always, stay strong no matter what. Bye, guys. We'll do some more Spyro practice tomorrow and Saturday. Probably not full runs for a bit, just so I can give myself a break before the event. But I will do another endurance test probably next week. Like, I want to say a few days before the event so I can get back into the swing of things with the routing. But I think for the next few days, what we're going to do is just focus on honing what we know now in terms of the first world's routing in each game. But yeah, love you. Appreciate you. And as always, stay strong no matter what. Bye, guys. I'm fucking tired.